for real. And yeah. Come back to this and like...
They're different, completely different play styles, that's for sure.
Yeah. Either I'm not playing it right, or it's way underpowered. I can't figure it out yet.
Your choice.
Yeah, I don't think I just set up. Get a bunch of root gems easily. I'm not sure. I'll go first. Yeah, I'm about to look into a bunch of different cards to see if I can try to do this better. But, anyways.
Yeah, some of this is seeing what I like and what I don't like.
Yeah.
How the hands feel, they're clunky or not.
Mm-hmm.
Which is always hard to say because, like, that Roomba can never reach your hands.
Right. Double strike. I was there for two.
For two.
Oh, I do not like seeing that. Three words.
Supposed to have my creepers coming today and they didn't, so.
Oh, really?
So that's why I'm running Iron Rot right now.
So I was about to do. Oh, you have. Darn. No wonder.
I'm getting value out of it while I can.
Right. Two. So I thought about doing this instead, because I was going to come in for four.
Before your end, I'll play a funeral boon since I took damage. Make an enchantment.
Okay. Yeah, I guess my game against Landon. I drew so many complete red hands.
Yeah.
But it wasn't that bad, I guess, for him, but it wasn't very good.
We'll banish it, definitely will.
Okay. Can't get rid of the armor.
Playing a rune blade incantation. And well, arsenal.
Okay.
Take a point of blood debt.
Did I actually?
I'll take one.
Get out you?
One or two. Does Tiger make it two?
No. Tiger's driver only affects attack action cards. Three.
A box. Anywhere. reactions.
No reactions.
Reduce. That's a three on here somewhere.
Two. Modify.
Okay.
Two. Because it's target strike.
Mark two.
Four.
Well, that's rude.
Yeah, sorry.
Give you the rest of the equipment.
Okay.
No sync. We'll Vinset banish. Incantation will tick down. Go to five for enchants. Go to six for enchants. We will Vinset ping ourselves to make one unpreventable.
Okay.
Moth skies.
Twelve.
15. So I'll get three rune chants since that hit. Come in for another eight. We'll close chain. I'll get two rune chants because you are way out to get more than that. So I'll get two from here and two from here because we both took damage this chain. So four rune chants.
Okay. Double strike.
You can have it. Go ahead and take it.
Three. Thank you.
Black three.
One.
Take one.
One.
What?
Okay. Is it better?
Okay. I will banish Shawad Spread Annihilation, and this will tick down. We'll make two more rune chants.
Okay. Can I mulligan?
What's that?
Can I mulligan?
No. You don't got 80 anyway. Six and six.
God, that's so bad.
And this is where you'll banish a card from your hand on the Annihilation one.
Dude, what is up with this?
Tunic.
Okay. Four. should have 12 blues. What is going on? Or 15. They should have 15 blues. I should do 2 Mountaineers.
We'll reduce. Make a room change.
And you should do 2 Mountaineers and a Shining Strike. And a Lava Burst.
Okay.
Ridiculous.
We'll banish a whale.
Okay.
Make a rune chant, and then this will tick down. So we'll be at 3 rune chants.
Man, that thing is doing some work. How much?
3 and 4.
I take 7.
Okay. Chain close, I'll get 1 back.
Okay.
And we'll arsenal. I'll take 4. But you have your mask.
3.
1-1.
1-1. 1.
Okay. I'm like, can I survive without giving anything from my hand?
I can. I have it. That looks like an art of war.
Banish wrath. Make a rune chant.
Uh-oh. It's 2.
Play an envelop.
It's 3.
Maw of Skies. Come in for 9.
So 3 from Arcane.
Mm-hmm. And then 9.
That's 3, 6, 7, 8, 9,
10. Okay, sounds good.
I guess I didn't need to do tunic. But 2 more now. And then I'll be 4-4. Once you're ready.
Sure. Banish, make a rune chant, pay for grass, make another rune chant. 2 and 6.
All right, we're gonna block 6 right here. Then I'm gonna AB. Oh man.
2 5s tonight, I take it out.
Where's my order? What is that?
I saw all 3 of his.
Really?
Yeah.
He has still paused?
Yep.
I have.
I have run defense reactions.
Oh. Oh my gosh. Where are they?
Nerd like Greg, it's every single time. I feel like he is the warmongers when he needs it.
There's the third one.
Warmonger as much as you want.
Yeah, because I played non-attacks too.
So I need to figure out how to use warmongers better. I think I drew one though. Did I get a problem? I might have. But I don't know if it's worth. Wonder how effective it is against you as a Fi.
Yeah, like I said, I feel like he got mileage out of it when playing Katsu, you know?
Yeah. But Katsu's more of a ranger anyways, right?
I don't know. I feel like Katsu can pop off and just...
Oh, yeah.
Bonds, whatever. Gust Wave Bonds, you know?
Are they avoided in your set?
Yes, I think so. Like, I'm Enigma curious, but I'm afraid to because I've already got burnt on Illusionist once, so. But I figured I already have the Illusionist stables.
Yeah, but the hero ability is so much different.
Yeah. So, like, it's like one of those wait and sees. Like, how easy is it going to be for her to get shields up?
Right. Oh, they play about a spirit of shields, right?
Yeah, so it's like. It's probably like a nerf version of Prism Shield Poke, you know? Like,
yeah.
Because it's like, her ability is you pay one less for the first Spectral Shield attack.
Mm-hmm.
So it's not like